Russians try to build another fence to protect the Crimean Bridge, but it will not help them. The Russian occupiers are trying to build another fence to protect the Crimean Bridge, but it will not help them. This was said by the spokesman of the naval forces, Dmytro Pletenchuk. The enemy is constantly trying to build another fence, he emphasized. According to him, the problem for the Russians is that they cannot completely block the Kerch Strait, because navigation there is also under foreign flags, and they cannot protect 100%, because nothing can be protected 100% if there is a desire to destroy it, said Pletenchuk. He also said that the Russian occupiers resumed the work of the Kerch ferry after the attack. The question is how much it will be enough, added the spokesperson of the Navy of Ukraine. At the same time, he noted that the enemy does not have much of a choice because this crossing takes more than 3/4 of the cargo. According to him, it is she who provides the Russian military group in Crimea and in the south of Ukraine. Accordingly, this is a legitimate military target, he said. The spokesman also noted that it was for these reasons that the previous damage to the crossing was not accidental. Andriy Yusov, a representative of the main Directorate of Intelligence of the Ministry of Defense, noted that the Russian occupiers are trying to strengthen the defense of the Crimean Bridge from the attacks of the defense forces. According to him, the enemy is building new fortifications, strengthening sea fortifications, and carrying out engineering works. At the same time, he added that this applies to both classic systems and artisanal ones, when some paths and directions are simply covered by barges. Yusov emphasized that this is not a new tactic, because the Russians have tried to defend themselves before. Kirill Budanov, head of the Ministry of Defense's intelligence, said that pressure on the Russian occupiers will continue in Crimea. There will be air attacks, naval strike drones will be used, and covert special operations will be conducted. Ukraine has already struck the Crimean Bridge twice, in October 2022 and in July 2023.
Последний упал за здание. Это вот эти предыдущие три упали здесь. Больше не будет, да? Это обломки, да, от него? О, он горит, его видно, он за цистернами. Обломки БПЛА валяются везде. Три штуки, въебало. Забор железный просто нахуй. Срезало, блядь. Так хуй знает чем, блядь. Где последний горит, да, этими цистернами. Но проходной никого не пускает, стоит толпа. Троса порваны, висят, блядь.
Смотри, вот он.
Да, видел. Снял?
Да. Его прям вертолет ведет. Бля, он сейчас нас не развернется. Вон он. Видишь, он пикирует. Пиздец. Смотри, сколько уже. Смотри, вертолет его уводит.